Today's sponsor is SiteGround.com. They provide one-click installers, 24/7 support, excellent security, and free website transfers. Check out the link in the description below.
Welcome to today's tutorial, where we're going to talk about how to search and replace URLs with a WordPress plugin. Guys, my name's Cliff Kennedy, and welcome to WP Cliff Notes.
Hey guys, so now we're at the computer and I am going to show you how to change your URLs from .dev, the one that Google bought, to .localhost. First, before we use the MigrateDB Pro plugin, we have to go into the database and go to the options table. Change this from .dev to, I prefer to use .local, and you can use whatever, but the .local or .localhost will never be taken, so that's why I choose to use that. And so we're going to change both of these. Make the change, then we're going to go back to MAMP, because that's what I'm using in this tutorial, and we're going to go back to the URL, and we're going to change this to .local, and save the changes, and we're going to say yes. There we go. And then now we can go here, change this to .local. Take out the HTTPS, and then our website should come up. Now, all URLs are not fixed yet. This is where MigrateDB and MigrateDB Pro come in, and I'm going to show you how to change it with that plugin. So first, you will go to Plugins. And I already have it installed, but you go to add, and then you search for MigrateDB Pro. You activate it, or install it, and then activate it. And then you will come, it's under tools. So then you go to MigrateDB, and it has some settings. I don't ever change any of these. But these are just some of the things that you can add. With the pro version, you can send up all your media files. You can use the WP CLI, and it has support for multi-site. But we are going to go to the Migrate tab. You always, if you want to export it to a file, you can do that. But in this case, we are going to say find and replace. Well, we're going to search for .dev. We're not going to change that one. I'm sorry. We're going to find the .dev, and we're going to change it to .local. And then we're going to hit find and replace. And that's it. Pretty simple, pretty great plugin. It works great. If you buy the pro version, you can push up media files. You can use the CLI. You can actually use the CLI without the pro version, but with the pro version, you can push up files and different things like that. And you can use it with multi-site, so it's a great plugin. I definitely recommend this plugin. Thanks.
Guys, thanks for watching today's tutorial about MigrateDB Pro. If this video was helpful, please like, share, and subscribe to my channel. This is Cliff Kennedy, and I will see you guys in further videos. Later.